There was a real party atmosphere in the Tyrolean ice arena for the bronze medal playoff in the women's ice hockey. Cheerleaders were the order of the day, with both Kazakhstan and Germany receiving plenty of support. It was Germany who first placed one hand on the medal with an early goal from Pia Strawlowski, working her way around the goal to feed Katarina Oertel, who showed good skill to work the puck into a shooting position. That lead was doubled 5 minutes later, despite the best efforts of Kazakhstan's keeper, Anastasia Ogai, who kept blocking shots only to be let down by her defence, as Lena Valtz skipped through to score. The determination of Kazakhstan has been a running theme in this competition. They've been on the receiving end of some big scorelines, but never dropped their heads, and battled back through Saltanat Erpakbeyeva, scoring a great goal to bring her side into the game again. Cheered on by the crowd, who were clearly supporting the underdogs, Kazakhstan drew level, Mariette Respect breaking away and confidently beating the German keeper. This only served to fire up the Germans, who went on the offensive, going back in front through Valerie Offermann. Then restoring their two-goal lead through Lucy Gelhar. The constant pressure on the Kazakh goal was taking its toll. Ogai had faced 30 shots in the first two periods, but there was nothing she could do as Katarina Oertel made it 5-2. Kazakhstan came back again though through Respect. Offermann then scored two goals in quick succession to make the score 7-3. And with the clock ticking down, it was surely too much for Kazakhstan to come back again. But no, still they scored a fourth to make the final score 7-4. A brave performance from the girls in blue, but ultimately Germany take third place in the competition.
It feels good. We, all of us, are happy so that we won the bronze medal, and now we're going to make party, or but we are so happy and proud of us.
It was really pleasant to know that we have a support in a foreign country. We like it.